Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Buddy Walmsley.
Buddy Walmsley.
As a duly designated paranormal exterminations expert for the city of Avon Lake in the county of Lorain in the great state of Ohio, it is my duty to warn you of the danger that lies ahead on the haunted trail. Just as we theorized. Ladies and gentlemen, if you intend to go through with this afternoon, I suggest you stick close to this kid right here. Not only is he highly charged, but he may also be an esper and he should be able to safely get you through to the other side.
On the grave of the Baleful Bride. If you don't leave a rose, well, you know the story, right? No?
It's just a story.
Oh no. My friend Beth said that her cousin Peggy didn't leave a rose and she was never to be seen again.
That's because she was running away with a shoe salesman and she couldn't stand the ridicule.
Oh hush. It's romantic. She's still trying to find her true love.
Is it you? Is it you? Is it you? You!
Ah! That's what happens if you don't give me a rope.
Okay, class. Time for school. Please sit down.
No.
Did you hear me? I said sit down.
But I don't want to. I'll say sit.
When I say sit, young man, you sit. Start this horrible, awful, rotten day with some rathematics, okay?
Lunchtime!
Seriously, lunchtime, right now.
I have ratatouille and some crunchy bugs. Spaghetti with eyeballs, and to wash it all down, roadkill juice.
Dares to travel the trail of haunted tales at night in the dark.
Me.
I like dark.
This is the one night of the year that everything that is evil in these woods can be seen. And we can see you. Hi, I'm Festrada. And these are my fellow vampires.
Hello.
We have been tracking you and watching you as you wander in these woods. And there are more of us out here in the dark lurking.
Our clan came to these woods about 100 years ago. We sold elixir to the town folk, people just like you.
Then we snuck into their homes and kidnapped their children in the night. Children just like you. But one night, the witch's curse fell upon us, and now we are banished to these woods for all eternity. We only get to see the children on one night. Tonight.
All the children, come close.
Or I can read your future.
Oh, yes.
My tarot card reads death, and my crystal ball is telling me that there's evil lurking behind each and every one of you.
The reason I know so much about these werewolves is because I'm part of a werewolf hunting group, and we have been searching these woods for werewolves, and we found one genuine werewolf. Come on, Wilford, bring him up.
Now don't worry, you got him chained up, so he can't hurt you.
Hi, she is him. She's got the biggest ears I've ever seen.
There to hear you with, I guess.
Now you might just think this werewolf is big, but he's not even full grown yet. Might just be a little one like you. Wilfred! Wilfred, no! Come on, go! Yeah, go! Go to the White Witches! To save you!
Go!
Food trucks! Nom, 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 nom. Oh, Mother, you want to stay with us?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, you guys made it. Did you see anything scary?
No.
You say no, you're the littlest one here. You must be the bravest one. So we want you to have a really fun Halloween this year. We're going to give you the magic potion. You're going to follow the pumpkins, and you're going to go back to the library and have a good time. All right? And you guys look awesome. Your costumes are great.
Thank you.